I'm going to talk about this hybrid product. Hybrid because it's Moza Nano SE. It is a compact gimbal plus selfie stick. You can use it as a gimbal and as a selfie stick. On the box, it is written as extendable selfie gimbal. So it just justifies the product because you can use it as a gimbal and you can also use it as a extendable selfie stick. So let's see what's that interesting in this Moza Nano SE. So let's get started. So firstly, we'll unbox this and we'll see what we have got in this. Firstly, we have this compact gimbal, a C-type charging cable, and this mini user manual. So that's what we have in this box. As per the brand claims, it works for 10 hours once if you charge it fully. So battery backup is really good because if you are going for vlogging or shoot something outdoor, the battery is more than enough if you ask me. Battery backup is one of the best points in this price range. But to charge this Moza Nano SE, it takes around 2 hours to charge it fully. Let's talk about the uses. See how compact is this gimbal is. It is foldable. If you want to use it, you can just open it like this and you can attach your phone and you can change the angle as well. If you are not using it, you can just fold it like this, just like any other gimbals that are available in the market. Interesting thing is that the arm is actually a tripod. Generally, tripods are detachable, but this is not detachable. You can just fold it and use it as an arm. And one more interesting part is that here it has magnets in it. So you can just place it on any surface. As you can see, for example, I placed it on car bonnet. It is bit angled, but even it is an angled surface, it is not sliding because it has magnets. So that it can hold on. So extension of this gimbal is of 4 levels. Here it has 4 levels. Level 1, level 2, level 3 and level 4. You can extend up to 4 levels. So this is the complete length of this gimbal cum selfie stick. And its weight is just 250 grams. So attaching a mobile phone to this gimbal is so simple. So firstly, you should unlock this one. To unlock this one, you have to rotate it right so that you will unlock this one. To lock this one, you can just rotate it left. So here it has a clamp so that you can extend it and attach your mobile phone. So while you are attaching your mobile phone, you should make sure that it is balanced at the center, not to left or not to right. So you should make sure that your mobile phone should be like this in the center. If it is centered like this, understand that it is balanced. Now to power on this gimbal, it has a button over here. So you have to long press this button. So yeah, it power on. So you can see it is power on and working now. One more interesting thing. While you are extending this one, here it has an orientation. So there is no rule that you have to keep it straight always. You can change it to any angle that you wanted. So suppose think that I went for vlogging. I can just extend this and set it at this angle. So I can use it like this to show the view of the whole place by rotating it like this. You can shoot some amazing cinematics with the help of this gimbal Moza Nano SE. And the most amazing part is that it has a small remote. It is not fixed. You can detach this one. See how small and tiny is this remote. This remote is basically to control the gimbal from certain distance. Let's suppose you have placed this gimbal on a surface. You can control this gimbal from certain distance. The upper button is to change the angle in between portrait and landscape orientation. So you can change it with a single click. So if you click this button twice, here we have roll axis in it. It gets activated. Suppose if you want to give vertigo effect, You can just rotate the gimbal easily by pressing the top button twice. So if you press it thrice, that means three times, using the app Moza Genie, you can install it from Play Store, Moza Genie app. So with that app, you can just switch the camera front to back by clicking it three times. So the left and right buttons are to control the gimbal through Moza Genie app. By clicking the left button, you can just zoom in the camera. By clicking the right button, you can just zoom out the camera. The bottom button is to click pictures and record videos by using your default camera app by connecting this gimbal with your smartphone. So wirelessly, you can just record videos and click pictures. One thing that I want to clear about this gimbal is that it is not a professional gimbal like a three-axis gimbal. It does not have three axes. It just have only one axis, that is roll axis. So suppose I'm shooting something and I can just set it at an angle and see, roll axis is working. Pan and tilt are not available in this gimbal. So if you expect that you can shoot while walking and running with stability, you're absolutely wrong. You won't get that stability in this gimbal. This Moza Nano SE is not for stability. Now you may ask that why I have chosen this gimbal while it is not giving stability. Is because my smartphone has inbuilt stability in it. So if your smartphone has minimum stability, so you can just manage with it. In my opinion, it is not for smartphones which do not have inbuilt stability. To clear that, I'm adding video clips of smartphone which have inbuilt stability and one which does not have inbuilt stability. So this is the reason why I said this gimbal is not for phones which do not have inbuilt stability. It's just a basic gimbal. If you are a beginner, your phone have inbuilt stability and it fits your creative use, then this gimbal is for you. You can just go for it and I think it is a good option for you. And one more point that I have observed while using this gimbal is that if you are using a heavy mobile with this gimbal in this downward direction, it is extending like this. So if you find this as an issue, then it's a minus point for you. Otherwise, it's completely fine and it's user friendly. So that's it. That's all about this Moza Nano SE. I'll add all the links and details in the description. So if you want to get your hands on this gimbal, you can go and check out the description. I hope this video is really informative. If you like this video, do like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. So see you in the next amazing video. Till then, bye.